Perth workers are turning to new ways to make the daily commute using electric devices to save money. They're taking advantage of technology that's racing ahead. The only problem is that our laws are struggling to keep up.
A single wheel is all Nick Anstey needs for his 12-kilometre round trip to work and back home. The 45-year-old engineer has been riding his electric unicycle for a year. He says it saves him up to $20 a day.
It's got obviously a motor in it, which is powered by a battery. It's got a circuit board which controls the balance and the speed. If you lean forward, it will go forward. If you lean backwards, it will slow down or go in reverse.
But exactly where Nick can legally ride isn't clear. These unicycles, electric skateboards and hoverboards are all banned from roads, shared paths and footpaths. They're only supposed to be used in off-road areas and private property. Segways have been granted an exception. They're allowed in public areas, but only for licensed tours. Owen Williams has been lobbying the government to change those laws since 2007.
Some of the laws originally were made back in the days of the horse and cart.
According to RAC's latest survey of WA motorists, most support the use of segways, not only on shared paths, but some footpaths as well.
You're going to do it again?
Oh yeah, 100%, saves walking.
I'd like to see the laws more adaptable for any type of electronic personal transporter to come along and be assessed to a safety standard so everybody can use the pathways, bikes, electronic personal transporter, or any other device which may come along in future.
Emma Sheridan, Nine News.